come for another one of my video blogs. Now, if I remember correctly, my last blog mostly involved me talking about going out, because my mum and sister were going on a girls' night out or something, and then just left me and dad on our own. I was hoping to go to cinema, but that wasn't to be, because dad didn't fancy going, so we ended up out going, have a few drinks and go have something to eat. But starters consisted of a dreaded catastrophe thing to share, like potatoes, wedges, chicken wings, garlic bread, onion rings, etc. For main course, dad had steak, as he usually does. Well, I wasn't exactly sure what to have, so I had a... what was it now? I can't remember what it was actually called, but it was fish, chips and scampi. But I was hoping that it was... well, I'm not sure what sort of fish it was, actually. I don't think it was cod, because it tasted more green and it was kind of flaky, and I ended up leaving most of it, so... and that's that. Don't know what else to say, really. Oh, yeah. Eagerly anticipating my trip to London. Hotel's already booked. I won't have to actually pay for myself this time, because... well, Mum and Dad are going to pay for it. Or Dad or Mum, I can't remember. Or whatever. And I'm just going to pay for the entry into London Zoo for the three of us, and a all-day train ticket. Now, what else? That's all there is to say, really, so, with that said, goodbye!